For more reviews, videos, and UAV news, you can visit our website at dronehdtv.com. Alternatively, like or subscribe below this video. I'm